Welcome to another tutorial on Cinemaster Lineage Teachings. This is from the I Am activity. This is very precious teachings from the voice of the I Am, which was published in the 1930s. It's from the I Am School section of a couple different issues, and it's the most practical and beautiful, exciting, interesting teaching that I know of as far as invoking and drawing down and working consciously with the light as you go about your daily activities. Saint Germain says, "The rays of light from the heart, head, and hands of the I Am Presence, which we call also the electronic body, of the I Am Presence above every human being, are pouring out constantly. These rays of light are the substance and power of divine love from the heart of the great central sun, pouring through the electronic body of the individual, embodied. So they come all the way from the great central sun through the I Am Presence, and they pour out through our chakras, through the flame within our heart, When you call the mighty I Am Presence into action to charge any person, place, and condition or thing with the ascended master of perfection, one of these rays of light, love, and actual tangible substance pours directly into the condition to be changed. It fills it with the ascended master light substance, and it raises its vibratory rate, the speed of its electrons, until perfection is manifest. If wisdom and discrimination and right ideas are needed in any situation, then the ray of light substance would come forth from the center of the forehead of the I Am Presence, the electronic body, into the top of the head of the physical body, and would fill the brain with blazing, dazzling white light, which gives off a radiance of God. This charges the mind with alert, quick comprehension, and a feeling of energy, exhilaration, and the happiness that new ideas always bring. If divine love and compassion are needed in any condition, then the ray of light substance would come forth from the heart of the I Am Presence, the electronic body, God's self. It would come down through the top of the head of the physical body into the heart, and it would blaze its golden pink flame of divine love out through the heart. The radiance from this flame would be pink and gold, and always charged with the feelings of divine love, ease, peace, comfort, and kindliness. Now, if power and energy are needed, then a ray of light substance would come forth from the throat center of the electronic body into the top of the head of the physical body and out through the throat center in the person, charging forth a feeling of energy and power of accomplishment. The color of this ray is white with a radiance of blue, blue and white. The higher mental body, or the Christ self, the mediator in the chart, the middle person between the higher and lower self of everyone, this person is the selective intelligence that determines what the individual needs. But if one is using a special activity of love, wisdom, and power in your daily activity, then the duty of the intellect, of the mind of the person, is to assist the Christ self, higher mental body, by visualizing the ray of light substance pouring through the center whose special service is required. So if you are doing an academic study, you would pour forth the yellow ray, the golden ray, white ray through the head, through the third eye. If you are talking to your child, you would consciously draw forth a ray from your I Am Presence through your Christ self into your heart and then out into the child's heart. If you are doing art, you maybe draw forth some of the pink ray of love through the heart for inspiration, and also at the same time concurrently draw forth a ray through the third eye of the vision, which would be green. If you are doing something at work where you're working on a document, you could send forth the golden white ray from your forehead, from your head, into the computer, into the document, charging it, filling the entire project with with your light from above. Saint Germain continues, thus for children in school, or for anyone doing mental work, the visualizing of the violet consuming flame passing through and around the physical body, and especially the brain and aura, clears the way. Then to feel the white light substance from the electronic body flow down into the head and out through the center between the eyes will give great clearness of mind and quick comprehension to the students. So when you're studying something, you pause periodically, and before you begin, and you send forth, you draw down the rays from above into your head, and you send it into the project and visualize those rays pouring down into your brain, and the violet flame accelerating, spinning, clearing your brain so that you can think better. He says, Saint Germain says, it is just as important to bathe the mind and brain structure with pure white light as it is to bathe the body with pure water, for the pure white light refreshes, purifies, and energizes the mental body and physical brain structure to the blessing of the individual. Now I'm going to read one more of these precious teachings, which is along the same lines. These are basically from the I Am School section of the I Am activity booklets called Voice of the I Am. Okay, so this is the December 1937 section of that book. He says, in visualizing and using the light rays, each one should train himself to remember that it is the light within his body which does all things. Think. When you move your hand, it is the light within the nerves and muscles which makes them move. Stop occasionally and feel the golden white light pouring through to do each task of the day. When you think, realize that it is the light in your brain cells which is your mental activity. Whenever you want greater alertness, visualize the blazing golden white light flooding your head and see the marvelous change and ease with which you do all mental work following that. When you are speaking, feel it is a ray of light substance flowing out through your mouth, which is making the sound you send forth. When you are looking at something, feel that it is the light pouring through your eyes, which gives you the power to see. When you are listening to something, feel that it is the light within your ears, which enables you to hear. In this way, you will be able to project the light rays with very much greater power. So let's do a little practice right now. We are looking at this video. Let's practice seeing the light come down from the I Am presence into our brain through our eyes. Go out to this video. Feel it. Feel that that action that we're seeing is not just this kind of unconscious thing, but are actually consciously seeing something with our eyes. This basic, simple practice is so profound in its ramifications, it's rather startling. So we're sitting in our chair, so we feel the light coming down, going into our physical body, going down our spine. The light comes down from above. Feel that light. Just take a moment. And as you set this habit, it would be very helpful. If you would like a text document of this material, I'd be most happy to send it to you. Send your request to libertysun11@yahoo.com asking for the transcripts on the Voice of the I Am. I've got a whole bunch of transcripts from those books that I did, so you're welcome to have them in a Word document for your study. So please keep in contact and look forward to hearing from you. Bye-bye.